three-point shot gets through Clemenson, the chest save. And Roback's going to go. Kostopoulos jumps him as well, and everybody's in. Roback gave him a shove. Look at this. Kostopoulos, while Roback is down, throws the punches. There's Cestito. Kostopoulos, he's got to get a penalty there, doesn't he?
I think you're correct on that. The problem is, how many from Roback? Right. Is it going to be 5 minutes? That's the concern that I have right now. Roback might end up with a major and get kicked out of this game. There might be a two-minute penalty to Kostopoulos to come in there at the end of it. He did drop his gloves, did throw some punches against Roback, did Kostopoulos down at the bottom of that pile. But right now, Cestito down, the cross check from behind by Roback, and then you can see Kostopoulos and the rest of the crew come in there. But it's the hard back check or cross check from behind, a dangerous play, and the hard tumble by Cestito. We'll be back. Panthers down one.
Two coaches look on. Huge moment here. Devils are up a goal. They've got a five-minute power play. Colby Roback, the five-minute major for boarding. The game misconduct. Santarelli will serve the penalty.
And just coming in, and Cestito cross-checking the back, and he lost his balance awkwardly. Wasn't much of a push, but just knocked him off balance, and he went awkwardly in the boards, grabbed that right left shoulder. Now the Panthers will be shorthanded. 10 minutes, 35 seconds remaining. Half of the rest of this game.
And the Devils get set up. Harold shoots, save Clemenson. Panthers clear the rebound. Ace Underwriting brings us the penalty kill, and this may be your game right here.
Yeah, kind of surprised Kostopoulos didn't get 2 minutes down the bottom of the pile, had his gloves off, threw a couple of punches.
I thought that's why that's on the books, third man in, but I guess they don't go by the book often this year when it's involved the Panthers. I mean, Rick Nash goes WWE with a flying elbow on Kopetsky the other night, and not only is there no suspension, there's no penalty on the play.
Yeah, Panthers, they've caught the short end of the stick a couple times. I wouldn't disagree with you on that.
And I'm not crying about it, Billy. Those are just facts.
Yeah, but the Panthers, too, you want to take a look at some of the facts. They have the fourth fewest times shorthanded in all the NHL. So they haven't had to kill a lot of penalties. They've been a disciplined group. But, yes, the facts, that Nash hit and that kind of hit, just doesn't seem to go the way of the Panthers all the time. And that seems magnified when you're losing. Look at those things a lot more. But what can you do about it?
Nothing. You just got to play.
It's out of your control. That's the one thing that you have to focus on all the time, is that you cannot control the referees and how they handle situations. And if we can worry about it up here, but if a player or a coach, if that starts to get into your mindset and starts to get into your psyche, then it's bad.
Yeah, no question about it. A game like this, I mean, you figure you're probably going to need more than one to win anyway. Zajac out at center.